As you all look at the card deeply, I'm sorry for my stomach, I think I'm hungry. Here's the sheep, here's the tree. Like, you think I do a lot of things for them, but material things, a sheep, I work a lot. A tree, I bring a lot, like, I grow a tree, like, I'm the one who is growing these relationships, like, putting effort to these relationships in terms of money, maybe, or in terms of action, maybe. Like, you're the one who say, okay, today we live together, blah, 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 or you get what I mean. Wow, and it's for a long time. You've been doing these things a long time. How can maybe your parents, maybe your friend. Here, if you see like one, two, three birds that show they're not only the one person, but the one person, the bird that comes to you, the closest in particular. This week, a friend, a partner, a child, a mother, doesn't matter, one person. Why not show that they need your love? That they need your love in terms of a hug, in terms of saying I love you. They might just come not even showing their problems, but they need that. So today, if you see like in the bird inside, it comes and carries the whole world to you. That means the whole story. This bird carries something he or she wants to share with you, but in order to share, this bird needs to sit on your hand, which for us, like in the card reading, means you need to make this person comfortable. As I say, hug, or just ask, are you okay? Do you want to tell me something? You know that you can always rely. I will always support you. You know that I love you. I know for some people to say the words I love you is hard. They might love till the death a person, but not be able to say these three words. But now this someone very special to you needs that. And when this person approaches you, try to do your best to make this person you to feel your love. That's all they need. But really, that was the third one. I hope you all enjoyed this new type of videos on this channel, and I'll inspire